Good morning. Here are a few stories we think you'll be talking about today. The federal government is now forcing some migrants in custody to give DNA samples. The controversial pilot program promoted by the Trump administration kicked off yesterday. Border Patrol agents have been instructed to collect DNA through cheek swabs at two entry points on the U.S. borders with Canada and Mexico. In some cases, that includes migrants as young as 14. The program targets asylum seekers, unauthorized entries, and even green card holders. The information will be used to create profiles in a massive criminal database run by the FBI. The Department of Homeland Security says those who refuse to submit DNA could face a misdemeanor charge. A couple of things to point out here. Critics believe that the government should not obtain sensitive information from people if they are not linked to any crimes. Right. There are some questions to concerns about consent, because children may be forced to give their DNA up, and they could also be referred to criminal prosecution if they refuse.
Yeah. Wow.
Sounds like they have some work to do on this program.
We'll keep track.
Yeah.